14 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Perth, Australia, presenting the challenger, Love. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 24 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Temecula, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Tarek Sponge Savani!
All right, this is for the championship. You can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Tarek Sapani. Blood. Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Tarek Saffedine is a world championship-level kickboxer with a very strong wrestling base as well.
Blood's bleeding over his left eye now. Let's hope it doesn't affect his vision. Kick early by the champion. Saffedine with a jab.
Really missed with that right hand.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Oh, again.
Switches the stance. Good connection by Blood. That's a damaging hook. Joe, that seems to be a punch that he's looking for. He sees the open. Swinging early, both men. He quickly gets this fight to the ground. That's a solid punch by Blood.
Moves into half guard.
Postures up.
Good scramble. That was a nice jab.
Oh, he got caught there. Joey's been very effective with the hook thus far. He's going to look to land it again. Found a home for that. Saffedine with a solid right kick to the body.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. Good right hand.
Looking to take him down again. Saffedine gets the single. They're back up. Remain in the round. Good connection with the strike by Saffedine.
Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done.
Man, he goes down.
Didn't quite connect.
Looking for the single.
There's the takedown.
Got it. And he postures up.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Back up again. Oh, jumping knee. Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, head kick.
Hard straight punch. Caught him with a big right hand. And he's got it in guard.
And he's back up again. Oh, big knee to the body.
Solid jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, that's a huge hook.
He is going after it here.
Damage has been done, and his left eye is really starting to swell up.
Hard
Joe Boy.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Swing and a miss.
Body kick. Look at that.
Oh, that caught him.
Big punches.
Great head kick.
For a takedown.
Excellent jab by Safady.
Nice head kick.
He defends the head strike with a strong parry. Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
Nice uppercut.
Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
And, Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
Solid punch by Blood.
Into half guard again.
Big shot from the bottom.
Really nice movement on the ground. Round one is complete.
These two fighters kept it standing, and they went to war, Joe.
That was a beautiful display of striking skills from both guys, Mike. That round there is why we love this sport so much. Don't be fat. Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And here is another very nice takedown. Incredible highlights in that round.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
This is round two, and here we go. Just like we saw in round one, Joe, the champion continues to be the better fighter. He looks very sharp tonight.
Excellent head movement.
Safadine switching to southpaw.
Wow! This could be it right here. Very nice.
Wow, he goes down.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
That's a solid hook. Oh, that's left a big hand. Left hand. Oh, oh, combination. Oh, he's landing at will. Blood's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming. Knee to the body by the champ.
His right eye is swelling really bad.
And he parries that shot. Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage. Man, he connects with the right and the left.
Back and forth.
He blocks the punch. Joe's really starting to get his hook going here in the second round. Joe has his opponent caught. Let's see if he looks for more of the same. Looking to whip that kick to the head. Watch for that head kick again. Blood with a good kick. Nice work on the counter. Joe, look for him to set up that hook again.
There it is again. There's some guys that just have a hole in their game for one particular technique. They may look bulletproof up until, you know, you try one thing on him and it just works over and over again.
He's fainting with that kick. Good punch by Blood. And another takedown. Dominant wrestling skills. Outstanding job done tonight. But the same can be said for his opponent, because he's getting back to his feet almost every time. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Safady switches his stance.
Nice jab.
Good front kick to the body by Safady.
There it is, swing and a miss.
Powerful leg kick.
Oh, that head kick landed.
And a
again, head kick. Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt.
Oh, he's landing. Oh! The champion is hurt. He is in big trouble here.
Control. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Tagged him.
Combination by the champion.
He's back up to his feet.
Sapadine counters with a right hook to the body. Tarek Sapadine's got to be happy with his performance today.
Man!
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh! 45 seconds.
Oh, very nice.
Joe spinning back fist.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Blood's eyes looking.
Oh! Oh! Oh, that's it. He's out.
Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called us out for this contest at 4 minutes, 38 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by
Blood is the new UFC welterweight champion.